doesn't know it, but a year from now our family will be torn apart. I will move far away and won't see or talk to him for 5 years. And as we sit on the hood of our car, the sun goes down, and he asks me what I want out of my life. I tell him I don't know.